Hi guys, as you guys know, I've been doing a ton of stuff with Lego Mindstorm, and there's some builds that I cannot do because I don't have the pieces. So I bought the Lego Spike expansion set, and we're going to be seeing what we can build. Well, first we're going to unbox it and like go over the pieces, but we're going to be seeing what I can build using this. So let's get started. Okay guys, so I'm going to be opening up the set. I'm going to be building a small robot using Lego Mindstorm with the hub and Lego Spike. So you get 604 new pieces. This does not come with the hub. And the hub's the only way you can code it and make it move. So good thing I have the Lego Mindstorm hub. So if you don't have the hub, you're going to have to buy the main set that comes with the hub. So let's start opening it. Make sure nothing fell yet. No. Okay, so these are all the pieces you get. So I've never seen this piece before. So yeah. So we're gonna be going over all the pieces and let's get started. Okay, so let's open this. Okay, so these are the same pieces from Lego Mindstorm Robot Inventor. So just a different color. And then these wheels are humongous. Here's a wheel from Lego Mindstorm Robot Inventor. You guys can see that's a huge difference. So let's see in here. We have some of these long plates So we have some of those. Now let's go to another bag. Okay, let's go to this one. Same wheels, and I've never seen these pieces before. So like they make a wheel, I guess, so like that. You just need another one. So these are really cool. I've never seen these pieces before, so yeah. So let's go to the next bag. Okay, so let's see this bag. Okay, so you have these things. I think there's supposed to be a ball in here, so I don't know. Probably it will come in another bag. So you have these. These are normally rubber bands, and you have these see-through. Okay, so you get another of those panels, and then you get these gear pieces. So let's pull out this thing, and let's put it in. There you go. So now this will just roll around. Okay, so then you have these big gears. And then you just have the normal 4x2 pieces. Just, you can put like long sticks through them. So let's go to the next one. Okay. Okay, so as I was saying with the sticks, these sticks, put them right through them like that. Okay, so right here, I'm not going to be opening this because I don't want to lose any of the pieces. So you get all these pieces, and then you get like this gear, this rooster, I guess. You get this a Lego rooster. Okay, I was not expecting a Lego rooster. Okay, so running out of, I dropped a piece. I'll get that later. Okay, now let's go to this piece, or this bag. Okay, so get another gear, a blue gear, and more of the 4x2, and yeah. Okay, so these are not in a bag. These just came normal. These big square pieces or rectangles. Now let's open up this. Most of these pieces are from Lego Boost. Some of these. And they're just in different colors. So you guys see there's a lot of those black pieces and some in different colors. I'm not gonna open up this again because I don't wanna lose the pieces. Then you guys see there's these white things and these things that are supposed to hold the cards. So let's put you away and then let's open up the next bag. Whoa. That would be this guy. It's a huge motor. This is the biggest one motors I've seen. So there is these motors in Lego Mindstorm, just they're smaller. This one should be stronger because, I mean, it's bigger. Like, why would it be bigger if it's not stronger? So we have this pieces. Then you have this sensor. That is in Lego Mindstorm. So now I have two of these. So yeah, but I don't think Lego Mindstorm will take two sensors. I don't know. So yeah, this, and those are all the pieces. Now I'm making a little robot. Okay, so I'm gonna be using these two big rectangles. Okay, so I'm just gonna be building a simple car, and I'm gonna be using one motor from Lego Mindstorm Robot Inventors. Because I don't have, you only get one motor, so I need two for the wheels. And put it on. Okay, now the rooster is driving. I never thought a rooster would come in a Lego Boost or Lego Mindstorm or a Lego Spike set. So yeah. So this is my first build using Lego Spike expansion set and Lego Mindstorm Robot Inventor. So I'm gonna be cloning that right now and you guys can see it drive. Okay guys, so I put number C. Or motor seat 2, degrees for 100, and then same for A, 100 degrees. So yeah, so I'm gonna be showing you guys driving it right now. I'm gonna go straight, very simple. So just showing you guys it will work with Lego Mindstorm Robot Inventor. Okay, so I made it go backwards. Okay, let me just change that. Okay, so I fixed that. Ready? Okay, let's see. Okay, so it does work. So I just did a fast code so you guys can see it. So it does work. So this is my first build with Lego Mindstorm. So I'm gonna have a lot of builds with the Lego Spike Robot Inventor, Lego Mindstorm Robot Inventor and Lego Spike expansion set. So I'm going to be having a lot of builds with those two sets. And I'm going to try to add the rooster in every build that I do with Lego Spike Robot Inventor. So I'm going to try to add the rooster in every one of those. Because I don't know why they gave me a rooster. I highly recommend getting the Lego Spike expansion set. It gives me so many more pieces to build with. You could get it. I would just get it for if you already have Lego Mindstorm Robot Inventor or you just have the normal Lego Spike set that comes with HUB. So yeah, I really like the set and this really lets your imagination run wild like a rooster would be running wild. And yeah, bye.